In this video, we will learn to solve the equation square of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Given to us, square of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Taking minus 1 to right hand side gives us square of secant of x is equal to 1. Taking square root of both the sides of the above equation gives us secant of x is equal to plus and minus 1. As secant function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi, so let us first find the solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to plus and minus 1 in period of 0 to 2 times pi. We know the value of secant of 0 is 1. We also know the value of secant of pi is minus 1. So, the solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to plus and minus 1 in period of 0 to 2 times pi are 0 and pi. Let us find the general solutions for the equation square of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. As we know, the values of secant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So, the general solutions are 2 times n times pi and 2 times n times pi plus pi, where n is an integer. Combination of above solutions gives us the general solution of the equation is n times pi, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.